What do you guys think of the blue-green combo, that blue Avet with that green psychedelic rod? Do you like that? Guy just came by and recommended it. Hit me up in the comments. Let me know.